Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. This is Schrutz.
Hey, who's Schrutz? Yeah, Jojo.
It's time for Coke Studio.
Yay.
I don't know which season 8.
And it's time for... Okay.
Yay!
So we reacted to...
I was waiting for that double yay.
So we reacted to his Air the Last with Sarah.
Yes.
Hanna?
Yes.
And we loved it. Yeah. Oh my God, it's one of the most fun... reactions on this channel. If you haven't seen it, check it out. Correct. I'll link it here. But yes, there are other songs of his that I haven't heard from Coke Studio. So let's get to this. It's been requested.
Okay.
Ajdin Vedevich. What does that mean? Translate it.
Ajdin Vedevich. Ideally, to me, Veda. Okay, so Veda is a courtyard. So Ajdin Vedevich could also mean, okay, like courtyard mein Ajdin ke time. But then that's a half sentence. Unless it's the pronunciation is different, then vele hai ya vede hai. Vele means din ke samay. So we'll just hear it and then figure
and
out.
See. Okay,
hai.
Fine.
Yeah,
cool. Okay, so it doesn't really say anything. It just says written by Shanawaz Zaidi, produced by Strings, composed by Asrar Hussain Chishti. Okay, chalo. 1, 2, 3, play.
ना समझे खुदा करे कोई ना सुनो गर बुरा कहे कोई ना कहो गर बुरा करे कोई रोक लो गलत चले कोई, पक्ष तो कर खता करे कोई। गए चराग सर चन कुछ मुझ होया, बुझ गए चराग सर चन कुछ मुझ होया, खाली है पनेरा शुकदा नहीं जवाब कोई, ओदे आसमाना विचों जितक मेरी हुकदा है, हिजरा सक मेरे उत्ते पौंक देने, हिजरा काले सक मेरे उत्ते पौंक देने, लगदा है मैनू वे सियोड़ देनी माए, दिने रेड़े यादा वाला केस पाके दुखा दिया मर जाओ सुकोण देनी माए, अखियां सुवार चंगा बड़ा लगदा है, अज दिने रेड़े विच अज दिने
such a beautifully painful song.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It was definitely quite painful.
Like, you know, kuch folk songs hote hain ya kuch aise aise wale jo gaane hote hain, they paint such a picture of a era gone by. Mm. Like, you know, ek koi aisa, lekin aapko wo pura aise visually, it brings it so alive in front of you, and everyone's angst, everyone's, sabki jo conflict chal rahi hai, dualities chal rahi hain, aur wo sab aapki aankhon ke samne itni alive aa jati hain, that it's literally like good music makes you feel like you're watching a film or you're watching someone's reality, you know, that's how I feel when I listen to these songs.
Yeah,
it's just like, it's,
you know, when I was while he was singing, I was feeling his thing, but I also glanced at the subtitles because I could understand most of the words and the lyrics, but I glanced at the subtitles and I was like, you know, it just won't translate perfectly, because in another language then you can't understand the emotion of a certain action, like you know, beri ke ped se jo, when you're picking the ber, whole, like the emotion attached to certain actions you don't get unless you're culturally aware and you know about that that time, and so a lot of that gets lost. But even if someone who doesn't speak the language will listen to it, they'll still enjoy the music because
of course
the arrangement and everything was beautiful, his voice, even the spoken part in the middle, it's left me feeling very
I know,
melancholic, and you know, just like, I don't know, I don't want to say it too much and kind of leave that zone, but it is definitely, I feel like, I don't know how popular this song became, it's got some 900,000 views, but okay, other than that, I mean, Ali Zafar is like super charming, and that comes across every time he's performing. No?
He's a performer. He's a performer. Wo, matlab, he's so talented. On top of it, he's constantly in the, you know, the screen presence performing zone. Even when he's not looking towards the camera, he's aware of it and he's constantly performing like that. So, definitely.
He's someone who knows when the cameras are on and plays to them. Yes. You know, even if it doesn't look like he is, he's playing to the camera. And like a beautiful voice, what can we say? He just adds his own sort of personality to the song. Strings brilliant, love the arrangement. Every time the flute comes in, I smile. It just touches the heart straight away. But just I don't want to say too much about this song because it's left me feeling very
melancholy. Chalo, usi zone mein. Phir bye bye kehte hain.
Lovely.
Alvida, milenge agli bari.
Here say, let us know which other tracks we should get to. Live long and prosper.